cross and laid in a borrowed tomb. His heartbroken disciples hid. They were distraught, confused, afraid, and ashamed. We can only imagine the words they whispered to each other and the tears they shed. But sometime between the sun going down on their grief on Saturday and the dawn on Sunday morning, something miraculous and glorious happened. Sorrow was erased by one victorious shout. And today, we stake our lives and our eternity on this truth. Jesus is alive. He has risen just as he said he would.